Well, Dinkle needs the gold so he can buy plastic surgery, I guess.
Oh, poor Dinkle.
So I'll let him ahead.
Poor Dinkle.
He doesn't need plastic surgery. He's beautiful in his
heart. She is beautiful just the way she is.
That's a she?
Oh. It does have the skirt for when you're female.
I just don't
know. She is a proud woman who does not need no man.
He was like Shoji, you know? Proud man who needs skirts. I don't play too much of that cross.
Identifies as a guy.
Yeah, we noticed.
Just likes dresses.
Anyway, shall we get started?
Yeah, let's go. We need that surgery for Dinkle.
Oh my god.
Then we're gonna use all that Twitch money for it.
People are tweeting out a screen cap of all of us with the mask on.
It was beautiful, isn't it? Thank
you,
guys.
Thank you.
Goldberg. Dinkle, the cream of the crop. I'm the king of the mountain.
I actually want to play a game of Worms after this for some reason.
Oh, we should. Dude, let's do it.
I've got so much left to do before tonight, before I go to bed tonight, so I'm
because
I'm
it's Christmas Eve.
Chilled if you wanna. We can do it.
Dude, it's 2:40 in the morning.
Yeah.
This would be the third night in a row I haven't gone to bed.
Dark side.
She's gonna be mad.
Yeah, well, you can give her Christmas
she's
presents.
She's gonna be so mad.
Yo, Jess is gonna do that thing where she's gonna be like waiting in a chair. Like, you're gonna try to sneak into the bed. She's rocking there. Like,
I'm impressed she can stay asleep with you being like in the next room.
She could.
Yeah, no, I was gonna
anything.
Say. I'm like, why didn't you keep the?
Damn, she's a heavy sleeper.
If it's not for Rex or me, we're gonna get mugged and robbed. We sleep like very lightly.
Oh my god.
Well, she's not afraid of going to California. She's gonna sleep through the earthquake.
She can sleep through the earthquake. Ah, damn it! You goddamn furry.
I just swapped completely everything.
I'm judging you so hard right now.
Nah, man, don't you judge it.
Don't judge people on their preferences and what kind of suits they like to stick themselves in before they.
Yeah, you were sticking yourself in a horse head suit or some weird bird
no,
suit.
No, I was sticking my head in the horse head.
And you were sticking your head up a bird's ass or a duck's ass. What were you sticking your head in?
Cheek or something. That's a Freddy's.
Yeah, you were sticking your head up in the head's ass. I can't.
He was sticking his head in the toxic fan.
I didn't mean to give you a boost.
Wait, are we not playing teams?
No,
we're not playing teams.
We may have to play another one after. I want teams.
Jesus.
He wants to
I want
the
teams
right.
With AI. We have yet to do that. That's what I want.
Yeah. All right.
That's what we're doing.
We'll do teams with AI.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we are.
Sorry, Chilled.
We're good teams with AI.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
You dirty son of a bitch.
Oh!
Yo.
150cc feels so fucking slow after
it
what
does,
we did.
It really does.
Apex, I broke your boomerang.
Yeah, thank you, jerk. I was wondering, why didn't he come back after the second shot? I was sad.
That was my second shot, too, so
you
theoretically
passing
my shot
by?
Broken as well.
No, I'm not passing by.
Got like a stir button.
Yeah, alright.
Hey,
alright.
Bye, Smarty.
Bye.
I'll catch you on the flip side, Smarty.
Give me a
flipsy doodle, which I'm coming back for.
Get out of here.
Oh, that was completely by accident.
Excuse
I'm
me.
Dead.
Your excuse.
Oh, for God's sake.
Your excuse, Dinkle.
Hey, Dinkleberg, why are you back
here?
Oh, no. One more little defense.
This is where I'd put a trophy if I had one.
Back here with all these losers.
That didn't happen.
Dinkleberg, want to give my wife a congratulatory hand touch?
I just looked at the...
Where the guy's smarty?
Oh no.
I just looked at the
just like shat on his dreams and it was glorious. Oh no, I almost had like
a. Oh my god!
Oh shit.
Everything is going wrong!
Seriously, we're all kind of close.
Did that just happen? That just happened.
I've never been able to get away from it.
That just happened.
That was great.
Yes, I did get hit by a blue shell.
That was a great shitting on.
I did it.
I love apple juice.
I love grapefruit.
Sorry,
juice.
I don't know why. I just saw something say apple juice. I'm like, I love apple juice.
Apple juice is amazing.
Yeah,
apple juice is amazing. What?
It's
what?
Like,
juice does the opposite for me.
What?
If you drink a lot of it?
I don't know, man. I drink a gallon of it.
Dude, apple juice is delicious.
Warcraft, my stomach was like a knot. That was a mistake.
Are you allergic to like apple juice or something? Jesus.
Could
or
be.
Apples?
Well, my asshole definitely was.
I came back to something not good.
Clearly, it's obviously two things that his asshole is allergic to: apple juice and ghost pepper wings from Buffalo Wild Wings.
Oh, I want wings
it's
now.
It's like, apple juice, if you drink too much of it, gives you the runs.
No, but what happens?
It couldn't shit for a week.
It just keeps on going if you drink too much juice.
Oh, man, a gallon of it and it just wouldn't shit.
Apple juice. Sometimes it doesn't even matter the juice.
Sometimes
you just drink. If you just drink a lot of juice, sometimes it just keeps going.
Oh my god, my chat, Jesus.
Oh, I fucked up.
Oh, you totally did.
Oh, no, we're good.
Are you wearing a Sonic helmet, Tom?
Yeah, it's the, yeah, it's from the Amiibos.
It's the Snock helmet.
Sonic got traded over from Sonic and All-Stars Racing Transform.
I deserve that.
I'm even driving Sonic's car in that game.
Oh, wow.
He got hit with the draft pick.
It's not actually a car like DLC. That's just one of the cars in the game.
You know what we need? We need the Danica Patrick Amiibo.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, I caught him with the bank shot. Thank you, Smarty. Caught him with the bank shot. Woo. There. Jesus.
The fucking thing ate my green thing.
Yeah, it did. Hell yeah, it ate your green thing.
It's on the beach.
Wow, Landon, your inner Italian come out there.
I'm making that special for you, Dinkle, and you did not
like it. Dinkle, he's just trying to get through to the race, and he tried to
get through to the race. Somebody once told me the world was going to roll me.
You're fucking each other.
Whoa, what happened there, Tom?
We're not fucking anybody.
I just see you all in like the back row, just all spinning out.
That was my own fault, I guess. Oh,
it skipped me.
No, it hit you.
Oh,
no, 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 stop it. Stop
you,
it.
If you have a star active, somebody shoots a
turtle
shell. Shoots a red shell.
What
skip
the
you.
Fuck?
Why'd you throw a red
shit?
Shell backwards?
Ow! Did it hit you?
Yes!
That's what I did.
Mission accomplished.
Oh my god.
Fucking hell. No, 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 no,
no. No, 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 no.
I just landed on top of Gollum's
head. Not in my house.
Not in my house. No, no, no.
No!
Not in my house.
That's in my house.
It's okay.
I
caught up
that in second
by
place?
A little bit.
Oh, Dikembe Mutombo.
I got the lightning strike at second place. That made no sense.
It is
frantic mode.
Oh, this is true.
Hey! Holy shit.
Son of a bitch!
Thank you, Gal. Thank you for the
Are
mushroom.
We having a repeat of that one match?
Oh my god.
Stop it! Stop it!
Oh, hey, Pity Bill.
What the fuck?!
Let's go. Let's go.
What?
On an adventure.
What?
We're done.
Yeah! Yeah, you're laughing, Apex! You're laughing!
Did that just happen?
Let's go. Yeah, I pinned up the shit out of this match. Happened.
Let's go back to 200cc. Let's go back to 200cc.
Yeah, 200cc, please. Forget this. Serious time.
Man, I was doing great in 200cc.
Oh my god.
Jeez. You were like, oh, I hate this. I want to die. I was like, oh, 200cc, the greatest thing of my life.
You have the same voice whether you're happy or sad.
John,
oh my
so
god.
So I noticed,
okay.
Tom. So I noticed.
My name is Aphrax, and I'm.
Why would anyone talk like that?
Yeah, my name is Aphrax, and. Well, because you're
my name is
going to the
Sheld,
mines.
And I like 200cc better.
I stole that win. And
come
it was
do
beautiful.
Me, do me.
I'm
still third place, buddy.
I don't care. I got that win and I stole it.
It's
not a win if you get third
my
place.
My name is Tom.
Okay, sorry. It's a bronze, and I'm fine with that.
You give me a Zach Hadel voice?
My name is Tom.
No. Sorry, I just think of that. Yeah,
when I was a kid, I got a car accident. That's why my voice is like this. Really?
Really?
Well,
no. No. Kari!
Got my boost.
Little skatey.
Little skatey.
Kari, it's me, little skatey.
I love you, baby.
Going too fast.
My god, what happened there?
Little Skatey, the greatest of the sleepy cabins.
Why are there Zubats in this game?
That's a good question.
Those are swoopers.
Nintendo.
But is this true? This is Nintendo.
They're swoopers. They're not Zubats.
They're Zubats, Tom. Let us dream, Harold.
No, listen. Zubats don't have eyes.
Well, let's be honest. Bats are kind of.
They don't have noses either.
That's true.
Zubats are very simplistic in design.
Yeah, they really are. It's like take the Batman symbol and give it a mouth. They're Zubat.
Alright, what about Woobat? What was that again?
Woobat Clan?
Woobat was like the little.
Woobat
like,
Clan ain't nothing to fuck with.
It was Woobat was like the little bat.
Shimmy,
like
shimmy, yeah, shimmy,
bat,
shimmy, yeah.
With like bat wings and a heart shaped nose.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I called mine John Woobat.
Fuck you, Smarty.
Ow! Fuck you!
Okay.
You got that in your own fucking self, you idiot! I hate you! I hate you!
Wow, what's gonna happen if I kill the piranha guy and bring him right in front of me?
You saw nothing!
Oh, I hate that when it's like you hit somebody, it's like I'm driving right past him, aren't I? And then boom.
That's exactly what happened, dude.
That is karma. Bad luck, Brian.
Oh, bad luck, Aphex.
Oh, fuck.
Bad luck, Brian. Wasn't it? I saw a post on Reddit where it was like,
oh, please no.
It was,
please no. I have family.
Don't disgrace my family.
It was like, it was two simultaneous posts. The first one says, bad luck, Brian visits Chipotle. And the second one was the article about how there was an E. coli strain at Chipotle.
Someone said last night, who said Ebola strain?
Shut up!
That was Apex. That was Apex. The Ebola strand at Chipotle.
Chipotle's got Ebola, man.
I'm like, whoa!
Son of a bitch, I was in first the entire time. I'm back here.
God damn it all.
It's the losers.
Yeah, it's like the fallen hero story, except like I'm not the hero of this story.
Losers.
I'm the villain.
Oh, it happens sometimes.
Jesus!
Wow!
I got reamed!
Please
I got ridiculously reamed!
Come on.
Got reamed.
Someone get hit. Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
The correct term is schlonged, okay, according to Donald Trump.
It's getting schlonged all the time.
It's gonna get huge.
It is huge.
See ya. Oh, damn it. That was so close. Jesus Christ.
Can you imagine if he talks to his like secretary? I was taking a shit in the bathroom. It was huge.
Oh my God.
It was huge.
Oh my God. Oh, wait,
I had a lot of Thai food last week, and it was a huge dump.
They want to know where that John Stamos bit came from. It came from a show called
Clone High.
Stamos! So good.
I haven't had Olive Garden in forever!
I love Olive Garden.
Stamos!
We've all had a good run after. We've all had a bit of fun.
You should see my car! It's a mess!
Stamos!
We've all had a good time after a successful track meet, but what they did there was unacceptable.
Unacceptable! Do you see the pool? They flipped the bitch!
Oh my God.
Easily my favorite line from Clone High next to, I'm a Kennedy, I'm not accustomed to tragedy! I gotta bring that over when we hang out.
Wait, hold on. My favorite one with Marilyn Manson. That's a good question. Scary, androgynous female.
Get off my dinghy! Not you!
I think I burned out. Yep, burned out.
Oh, you burned out already.
Why did we cancel Dirtcraft? That seems to be a big
question. I wonder why.
Oh, God!
Because multiple people just got bored.
Well, I don't think it was
one of those people. I think I may have been one of those
I
don't think
doing
it was
that...
just because of the boredom. I think it was also because that we were doing, like, different things. It was really hard keeping up with all the separate commentary.
I think that as, like, a stream thing would probably be a little better.
Yeah.
But... because then it's like one and done.
What we ended off with was three of us kind of trying to explore like a new land,
and lag happened.
That was way beforehand, buddy.
Yeah, that was significantly earlier.
No, Smarty, you don't remember, obviously.
The lag was when we went off
the lag was
to explore. That was around like the jungle area, and then we went back.
The lag
okay.
was the session before the one we ended.
Right. Okay.
Bojack.
I'm just nodding my head like I know what's going on.
That's when you were like super into Bojack Horseman.
I still am since. Fuck you.
just being honest.
I'm too tired to argue.
I am so Bojack. Fuck off.
I'm not getting off the Bojack wagon.
I don't
now.
Give a shit, Bojack Stamos.
God damn it.
They're gonna make a season 3?
Yeah.
Are they?
They won't accept me as a voiceover.
They
DM'd
better...
them.
You did?
And, you know, because we're mutual follow buddies on Twitter. Trying to get myself a little. Like a little cameo.
I should try that with Justin Roiland and Rick.
Listen,
and
that just because I'm followed by one of my favorite bands on Twitter does not mean I'm gonna be in a backing vocal.
You're gonna be in the band.
You know what? You can't sing. I can do a voiceover.
I can play
like
bass.
Everyone can play bass.
Right. You can't play bass.
I can play bass.
Totally play bass.
No, Aphex can play bass. He's got rhythm.
Of course I got rhythm!
Get out of the grass! Don't let Gull pass you! Don't let Gull pass you! Here it comes!
Son
Never
of a
mind!
Bitch.
He got hit with a shell. I'm good.
Oh my god.
I could've killed Tom!
Yeah, I don't really care about that.
Nobody really does. In Mario Kart, it's kill or be killed.
It's hunt to be hunted.
You, what? What kind of rule is that?
It's right. A dumb one! A dumb one for fools! Joyless fools!
Joyless fools.
Oh my god.
Gollum gets it. Smarty should get that.
I do get it. Just don't do it.
I hope I get a red shelly.
Don't do it.
Anthony. Damn it, Bernardus! No, 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 no.
The finish line.
No, don't do it.
Yeah,
no, worst place.
I don't even know what place I mean, I don't know what I'm gonna get.
I got four.
I think you fell. I think you tied second with Apex.
Wow.
Let's see who gets this.
No, who gets last? This is perfect.
Tom!
Okay.
I hate you.
Yeah.
I hate your Tom. All
right.
Okay, I'm accepting. Well, you know, yeah, I can accept this too. I can accept this too. No one got bronze.
I got silver. I'll take it.
You prevented bronze.
One more.
We're gonna do team AIs.
Team AIs, and we ended off.
Yeah, it was gonna be good.
Oh no!
At 3 in the goddamn morning.
I got screwed over the last time we did team because I was put with the whole team of AI by myself.
That's what I like to hear.
Please no! Don't do this to me.
Oh, let me change characters first. I don't want to be Dinkle anymore. Gotta give him that plastic surgery.
Come on, Dinkle. He's beautiful.
Gotta give him that plastic. Gotta give her that plastic surgery. You're the one who said it.
Jesus.
Now Dinkle can afford that surgery. Yeah, hawk the gold trophy and get some surgery.
Gonna run an ad really quick.